circa 3000 AD, humanity now lives in small tribes scattered across the surface of the planet. Earth, once teeming with life, now resembles a barren wasteland.
This does not have to be our future.
Climate change isn't inevitable.
It can be stopped, but it starts with us.